Tayyare tam yukarıda.
Hi guys, it's Matthias and welcome to my secondary channel. This is where I normally upload either full rounds of plane gameplay or tank gameplay. And when I do these kinds of recordings, these are the recordings that comes directly from the stream. That's why the quality is a little bit lower and you also see my face in the face cam on the left side of the screen. Now, this video is a little bit different. This type of editing and higher quality that comes from the recordings using Shadowplay is something that I normally focus on my main channel, and the link to my main channel is in the description. Now, the reason why I'm being so clear about this might seem a little bit silly, but that is because there's a lot of people that come to this secondary channel as of lately, and they wonder why the only thing I do is fly a plane or sit in a tank. Well, if they only know about this channel and they haven't seen any of my main videos or my stream, then, well, it's easy to believe that that's all I do. Fact of the matter is, I have far more kills as infantry than I have flying and driving tanks combined. By the time that I'm making this video, I have 100 service stars with 12 infantry weapons. Most kills is with the MP18 Trench, the default weapon of the assault class, where I have, I think, 21,000 kills. So now for you, my friends, who already know all this, I'd like to ask you a favor. If you see some comments in the comment section from a person that seems rather angry over me only flying or driving tanks, please remind them of what I'm saying in this video and direct them towards the stream and the main channel. That way, hopefully, they'll see something that they might like a bit better. So now, next up here, I want to show you two tips, and this is the tutorial part of the video, where, first off, I want to show you one of the ways that you can counter a pilot seat switching and who is about to take you out with a rear gun. So now notice how the plane in front of me is going to slow down when this pilot switches to the back seat. And what I'm doing is that I'm flying below him, that way he can't shoot at a certain angle, and if you're lucky, then you can stay in this angle long enough to take him out without him ever being able to fire a single bullet at you. Just remember to seat switch yourself at the right time, and don't lose track of your opponent. And you seat switch later, so you overshoot them, and they can't there's a few seconds where they can't shoot you back at all. So now the next thing is about understanding the map and understanding your opponent's movements. So here I can't actually tell where the enemies are, so I'm shooting out a few flares and look down in the minimap. There you can see two or three guys running very close to one another. Now I know from playing infantry on this map that the easiest way to go from E to D is up this little slope here where I'm shooting, and lo and behold, I was able to take out three of them before they were able to get to the flag. Unfortunately, there are already some other people there, so I didn't save the flag, but, you know, you do what you can, right? Another being obvious.
Oh, I killed a vehicle of some kind.
So the rest of the video is going to be about the tank counter loadout of the attack planes, what you see here. And I also hope I will see you on my main channel for the infantry videos, and I hope you will stop by the stream and at least say hi for a while. I know a lot of you guys are busy, I know a lot of you guys are asleep when I'm awake and vice versa, but yeah, if you have the time, if you see that notification or if you get that message on Twitter, then yeah. I'm live every day, and I'm looking forward to see you all soon.
Disabled.
Yeah, I want the guy behind us.
And behind us. Nice. He's not on us.
Yeah.
Grazie! Ma siamo soldati per averlo! Difendiamolo! Vedo un'antiaerea nemica!
We have lost objective Charlie.
direzione in cielo aereo! Quell'obiettivo!
Go. I hit that plane.
Where?
Ah, I killed him.
D. A and D now. On E as well?
Yeah, I should. I got it, got it.
Nice. A fighter on F.
Oh, yeah. Thank you for the dono. I hit him.
Nice.
He's a 10 country, he's a bomber killer, he has got that thing.
Okay, yeah.
Fuck. People are shooting me from the ground, I can't turn.
I'm gonna speed switch. Just keep it spotted.
Yeah, people are shooting me from the ground.
12 damage.
I can't.
25 damage.
I can't fly there. There's too many people shooting me on the ground. I already half HP.
Okay, yeah, just. It's a sniper, yeah. It should be low, that fighter. Nice.
It was pretty low.
Yeah.
Enemy plane spotted!
Whoa! Get fucking wrecked.
Looking at our plane.
I mean, such a weak team. Like the artillery trucks are going fucking haywire on our team. And he has a good gunner. I have nothing.
Talbot, up there.
Get fucking wrecked, though.
We have an armored train en route.
You see one of their soldiers? I can see a tank.
Like, their tanks are out in the fucking open, and why can't our team push?
Enemy tank!
Our armored train. Kill the bomber! I hit it!
We have lost objective Duff.
Enemy tank over there! That's a tank!
We
Did we get those two?
Hey, Akon spotted.
I think so.